offering free shipping on your online store is the key to inspiring your customers to stay and shop. This video will show you how to use YayPricing to set up free shipping for any use cases you want to offer customers. First of all, download and activate YayPricing. You can use either the free or pro version to set up a free shipping rule. In YayPricing settings, navigate to the Checkout Fee tab. From there, click on Add Rule, and you'll see some checkout fee templates to choose from. Just select the free shipping fee template and you'll be taken to the customization section. As you can see, the template has already set the pricing type as percentage discount, and the pricing value as 100%, which means there is a discount of 100% on the shipping fee. Additionally, you can specify a maximum shipping fee discount by filling in the maximum value here, or leaving it blank. Also, you can rename the checkout rule to make it easier to find later. Next are some cool options for you to make your free shipping offer even better. You can indicate whether you want to show a tooltip on hover or not. You can use the variable list to dynamically display the discount value or discount amount of the shipping fee. Plus, you can enable the schedule for the free shipping application by defining the starting and ending times. And tick the checkbox in maximum uses to determine whether to limit the number of times this discount can be used in total. Don't forget to click Save before going to the next step. To activate this rule, switch on the button on the top right. Now, free shipping rule has been applied to the whole store, but we all know sellers may have unique strategies for offering free shipping. This is where the Conditions subtab comes in handy. It allows you to set different conditions for free shipping offers. First, click Add a Condition. Then choose the condition subject from the dropdown. You can choose from over 20 condition subjects such as based on cart information, cart items, specific customers, purchase history, shipping details, payment methods, etc. Correspondingly, choose the value attached to that condition subject which triggers the free shipping rule. For example, you want to apply free shipping when customers buy more than 2 items from the clothing categories. Set the first condition as cart quantity, greater than or equal to 2. And the second condition is cart item category, contain in list clothing. Remember to choose any or all, so that the rule will take effect relatively when any or all of the condition is correct, and save. Alright, let's check out the result on the front end. I'm adding some items from the clothing category to my cart. The flat rate is listed below. But guess what? Because I met the conditions, I now have a free shipping offer applied. If you're looking to make your offers more interactive and engaging, you might want to check out the Settings tab. You can add a timer to your checkout page to create a sense of urgency and encourage your customers to act quickly. Just click on the Show Countdown Timer button and customize the notification message to your liking. Now you can see the result even better. Now it's your turn to customize your free shipping fee for any use case that works for you. You can offer free shipping based on any cart details, customer roles, purchase history, payment methods, shipping details, and more. So go ahead and get creative.